Unless lawmakers act soon, Rhode Island's seatbelt laws could take a step backward. The law that allows police to stop drivers for not wearing seatbelts is set to expire at the end of the month. The Senate voted yesterday to extend the law, but the fine would be cut from $85 to $40. The House voted last month to keep the existing fine. The two must agree on a bill before Sunday to keep the seatbelt law.